Hi, my name is Brandon. I'm the lead mechanical design engineer on the PneuMobility project. The PneuMobility project was developed to replace current electric-powered wheelchairs with air. What it does is we use high-pressure air canisters as an energy source to replace batteries. This allows us to remove the need for electronics and batteries and provides for a simpler design. And we're currently developing and manufacturing prototypes of a scooter version and power wheelchair version. There's numerous benefits to using air. One would be recharging. Currently with battery-powered devices, it can take up to 8 hours to get a full charge. Our system recharges in a couple minutes, so that's a huge benefit. Another one is the design is a lot simpler. Without any electronics, maintenance is decreased, and it's easier to perform maintenance on the device itself because many of the components are capable of being purchased from your local hardware store. Third, I would say, because it's air, so it's waterproof, so that opens up the possibility for it to be used in water park, at pools, at the beach, where other devices that are electrically operated are sort of out of bounds. And lastly, I would say, because of the simpler design, it's also lighter weight.
Hi, my name is Ben, and I'm the testing engineer and fabricator for the PneuMobility project. The testing that we're currently doing right now is kind of supporting evidence for the feasibility of the project, doing things like range testing and efficiency to try to determine how similar they are to electrically powered devices currently on the market. So that's where we're focusing right now. In the next month or so, we're actually going to start more standardized testing that's already done on electrically powered devices, and then we're going to compare things like the durability, the maneuverability, and stability of our devices with that of electric devices that are already on the market. This is part of the VA that might not be seen very often, but we're very proud to be working on projects like this, and you know, the end goal is to make veterans' lives better.
Developing newer technologies is very exciting. It's been very worthwhile for me as a power wheelchair user to be able to research and understand the problems that are occurring with power wheelchairs, and then being able to address those is exciting for me, and then passing that on to the veterans will not only enhance my life but their life also, and then again opening up new worlds that aren't possible with current technology, and the development of newer ones is extremely beneficial to not only veterans but everybody.